Hey y'all, it's me again. I am coming to you now with the third part of our three-part series for season one of Chucky. We did the first three episodes in the first video. We did the second three episodes in the last video, and now we're doing two episodes today. So I'm glad y'all joined us. Thank you for coming by. Please comment, like, and subscribe if you do end up liking the video. I do have Bodhi here. He has been showing me my way around the Chucky franchise. Say hi, Bodhi.
Hi, everyone.
Just to give you some background, Chucky is his favorite horror franchise, so he wanted to introduce me to it. So I have done the seven movies, and now we're doing season one of the series. We'll do season two next, and then season three. I really do appreciate y'all stopping by and watching with us. It's been fun. I've really enjoyed the series. I think it's been a really good series so far. It's a little confusing with the whole Fiona as her dad thing. But, you know, it's going to have its camp to it. So that's going to work its way out. That's the thing I really like, Bodhi, about the fact that we're watching a series, is the fact that they have the opportunity to play around with storyline and do things and figure their way out, whereas in a movie, it has to all be polished and ready to go by the time it's over with, by the time it's done filming. So they have a little bit more leeway, so I'm happy to give that to them. Okay, so let's get started. All right, let's get started on, this is season one, episode seven.
Previously on Chucky.
He'll find you.
I'll let you go on one condition.
What?
Kill Jake.
I still think it sucks that she died.
Yep.
And she did.
Why is leaving double the loss?
Ugh. It's always sad when a mother passes away.
Yeah, very much.
He lost his brother, he's lost his wife.
I can't imagine what they're going through.
Yeah, well, imagine it on your own time, Nathan. I've got a heart out at 3.
Oh, look at him in suits.
Thanks.
Hey. I'm so sorry, Devin.
His mama's gone. That's horrible.
My parents think it was another accident, but I was here, so they also think I'm Satan. I think everyone does.
She is Satan, but that's okay.
I found out when my mom showed up that night. We're not good together.
What?
Yelling at me, girl.
Maybe he's right. Maybe we should just go home for now. I need to be there for my family in case Chucky.
Hey, you happy now?
Junior.
Oh, Lord.
You happy? You're a fucking curse.
Junior, stop.
Damn.
It's none of your business.
Look, I'm sorry about your mom. This is not Jake's fault.
Oh.
Junior.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
You can all go to hell.
Oh, dear sweet Jesus. How does he know Jennifer Tilly or what the hell?
It'll make sense. It'll make sense. It'll come full circle later.
Okay. Hey, everybody's dying.
I think if you pause and take a look, you're gonna find all the names of the victims on those gravestones.
Chicago, 1988.
Oh, we know that all year. Legal. You know that year. That's the first movie.
It's just darling. We could get a plant.
Yeah,
Tiff, I'm feeling kinda hungry.
Oh.
Yeah, it's Jennifer, my turn to drive anyway. I'm not that bad.
Well,
come on.
Patrick, it's not your fault voice you're still... a
driver. You've had a lot to be worried about.
Does it still sound gay? Is that what you're asking?
There's a gas station.
Yeah, is it still...
Make it fast though, right?
We don't know who's looking for us.
I mean, maybe he's not, but I still think he is.
Hey, I welcome all the theory.
Why are they putting gloves on?
Not sure.
Come on, Andy! Andy!
I hope she had her wallet on her.
Hmm.
Oh.
This child is weird. Learn from the best.
Aww.
You don't have to worry about me. I'm not gonna be around much longer.
Oh.
I'm sure there's some place that you can stay, you know. Maybe
they're gonna take his boyfriend away?
Jake. Maybe then
the one with the Hacking / podcast has cold feet now.
I stayed because I didn't like the idea of not seeing you every day.
Aww.
Don't, Jake.
Well, this is shitty. I don't like what they're doing with this. I really don't like it. I liked him.
One bit. Don't like it one bit.
Dad, who is that woman?
Yeah, who is that woman?
What?
Jennifer Tilly.
Everyone knows I know.
The one at the wake.
With that kind of a kiss?
Better Days Children's Hospitals all over the country. Oh, we only have a few tickets left.
Isn't that amazing?
So I encourage everyone to get yours.
Wow.
And as an added treat, a very special celebrity guest will be joining us tomorrow to host an auction. Prior to the screen.
Chucky told me to kill mommy.
Oh, okay.
Thank you so much for coming. Thank you all.
Well, damn.
What did Chucky tell you exactly?
Kill them all. Mommy, Daddy, and you.
Is he that drunk?
Probably.
Yeah. It's a surprise he made it home, okay.
Sperm donor of the year.
Chucky trying to have some jokes.
No, it's too late.
Is he trying to convince him to kill his dad? Oh my god.
My mom is dead.
Why is he okay with Chucky?
Like I said before, some people just deserve to die.
After telling Lexi she was crazy for saying he was alive.
I know, they'll skip the whole thing.
Like, there's gonna be nobody left in this community. Like, you don't really want to go to prison for that. And Daddy's passed out.
Happen all over again.
You're killing without me?
Believe it or not, Tiff, I got a life outside of you in this dump.
But killing is an us thing.
Nag, nag, nag,
nag. It's an us thing.
When was the last time that you took me out for a nice dinner and a murder?
Just leave her with the cleanup.
Hello? Is it me? like to in here.
How do you know my father?
Aren't you a little young to have seen Bound?
At my mom's funeral.
Aren't you a little young to have seen Bound?
There. I was never here.
Are they planting it that he's having an affair with her?
Yep.
Like, they are really just fucking with these people. Oh, is he at his childhood home?
Yep. We know who's in there.
It's them now. Didn't they buy it?
Yep.
Jennifer Tilly? Oh, no. First of all, windows don't break that easily, but, you know, whatever.
Yeah.
Who is that?
Uh-oh.
Talk to me.
They don't all talk. But it's amazing at how many of them are still in good condition.
Mm-hmm.
Check his batteries. I hope it makes you feel better to beat the hell out of an innocent doll. What'd that doll ever do to you? Is she him?
It depends.
Right oh, now, shit.
It's Chucky.
Damn. Atta girl. Oh, don't do that.
No, I don't think he wants to talk to me anymore. Or see me.
Mm. It's so sad.
Well, we should grab him before we do whatever this is. You two can work out your relationship problems later. Random guide.
Everybody on their phones.
To Charles Lee Ray's old house.
Oh.
Spooky.
Oh my god. How many dolls do they have?
It's the cult, babe.
He drank a lot.
Hi, I'm Chucky, and I'm your friend till the end. Heidi ho!
Heidi ho! Heidi ho!
Heidi fucking ho!
I don't know why your mom did what she did. Don't you? I would never do anything like that. You know I wouldn't.
No wonder she jumped.
Damn.
Shut your goddamn mouth! Give me that!
Oh.
Just like you.
Damn. Oh, damn. Damn. Wouldn't Chucky be like, hey, that hurts? He's killing sure, his father.
Yeah.
Why is the other one coming to life?
We both know that they're all let into the other bodies, kind of.
But is there something specific that makes them turn on?
Yes.
Sense.
What happened to Andy Barclay?
He doesn't exactly need help killing people.
Getting one of you little shits stand the fuck up and play.
Four lives watching.
Oh, he's losing it.
We got the beat. Now, thanks to you, the real fun can start.
Yep, there's Andy Barclay. Well, there we have the seventh episode. And he's now got a sidekick / serial killer out of Junior. He's going to get Junior to do his fucking work for him. But Andy Barclay is now there. You know, he ain't fucking. Huh?
Hopefully he can save the day.
Hopefully. Oh my god. This is such a good series. I'm serious. I wasn't sure if I was going to get into it, but I really am.
I'm glad you're enjoying it because, you know, most series just, you know, certain horror franchises just do their own thing and completely abandon the story of the, you know, the movies themselves. But I think with Chucky, it's different.
It is. I would agree with you on that. This has been great. I really enjoyed this.
Yeah.
I'm not sure I like the fact that Devin is kidnapped and, like, but at the same time, I didn't like the fact that he was venturing out of this whole scenario and this situation. So this is a way to keep him included.
Watch it.
Okay, well, hush. I am going to start the last episode of the season. This is episode 8. Thank you for joining me. Comment, like, and subscribe. Let me know what you think about the series. We will continue into season 2 after this one.
Previously on Fucking Chucky.
Nico, sometimes when we're together, you looking at me, and I know it's you. It's not Chucky.
How do you know Jake?
We met in an online chat group.
Online chat group. Collectors.
Said he has one for sale.
It got me right there.
I didn't know he was getting rid of Chucky. Huh. He was just here. Dad? My mistake. I guess he went out.
With the doll?
I guess.
This whole Junior storyline, though, is kind of freaky.
Where'd he go? Your dad.
Probably out with his girlfriend.
Just in case he's here. The doll, I mean.
I don't mind.
Look, I'm sorry. I know how weird this is. What's your name?
Junior. I'm Jake's cousin.
Andy.
Jennifer Tilly.
You said your dad went out with his girlfriend. You really think he brought the doll with him?
I'd rather not think about that at all.
Why don't we call him?
Nope, he's gonna find his dead dad. It's Chucky in the water. Like, wouldn't that be weird, though, if some dude came in, started fondling your bathwater?
So do you have any idea where your father and his girlfriend may have gone?
Nope.
What about Jake? Where's he tonight?
Sorry. I have no idea. Not going on.
I'll let myself out.
Nasty.
I knew he'd never look in here.
Why didn't you kill him?
He had a gun. I hate guns. They're like my Achilles heel, along with axes, fire, and those big industrial size fingers. You hungry?
Seriously, why is Chucky been trying to get one of us to kill somebody? What would that accomplish?
I mean, it's part of some voodoo spell.
Maybe it has something to do with that doll you got at the bus station.
I left it in the kitchen.
Here's Chucky.
Well. Okay.
There goes.
Thank
Chucky.
You. Appreciate it.
Who are you?
I'm Kyle. Either of you kill anyone lately?
Please just let it go.
Somewhere here in Hackensack, I fear some poor kid is Chucky's friend to the end.
It's not Devin. Devin's fine.
Don't worry. I have a plan.
She dragged him.
Hi, honey. I'm home.
Nika?
Ooh, where did Nika go? Where is she?
Emmy.
Oh.
That was a body double that they did that with. That sucked. That's okay.
Here we are again, huh? No thinking is for losers.
Think again. She's right, bro. We need her.
Come to mama. Come to mama. Ooh, that good little good guy.
Where are they?
They're right downstairs. Follow me.
Okie doke.
Okie doke.
Come into my inner sanctum.
Not yet. He could still be useful.
Good thinking.
Are you ready to meet the troops, Chucky?
Is there an age limit on potential victims? Good question. No babies. We're not savages. Well, let's just say nobody under the age of 5 or 6. Fair enough. What about twins? Those freaks will gang up on you.
A little back. I am playing here because of The Shining. The opening of The Shining.
Do what?
The theme playing here echoes the theme of The Shining. It's pretty much the same beat, dum-dum, but it's just, you know, original, not
The Shining. Exactly, it's been quite a few references to The Shining.
Mm-hmm. Here's Chucky.
Don't get me started on Andy Barkley,
Rob Zombie, bro. Man.
You should have seen the look on his face when I whacked his babysitter.
You know, Chucky, you really need to get over yourself. You are the most self-involved man I have ever met in my entire life. But I don't see no lady.
Damn, all right, Jennifer.
No.
And sometimes that takes real sacrifice. Kill her.
No, Yoda, please.
I'm sorry?
You know what that does to me.
Chucky, she's a part of you too.
Plenty of me to go around nowadays. There's 72 more of me in that truck. Now kill the bitch.
That's okay, Chucky. I do it for you.
Who is it you're afraid of losing, Tiff? Me or her?
Please,
Junior, do it.
Damn.
Sorry, Chucky.
Why didn't Chucky just do it? Shit. Good girl. That one's done.
Back off, Junior.
Yeah, she is much more.
Shithole town before they find your father's corpse.
All right, Jennifer Tilly going crazy.
I'm done with you, Chucky. I'm done with your petty shit and your massive ego and your tiny fucking dick.
Tell me something, sweet face.
Don't wait up for me, Red.
That's when the initial voodoo happened.
I'd like to speak to Detective Mike Norris, please. I have some information.
I'm gonna get you! One of me's gonna get you!
One of me is gonna get you.
No matter what!
Y'all do no such thing. Mic drop.
Mic drop.
All right, Junior, look alive. Make yourself useful.
Look alive.
I'm gonna make her go nighty-night.
No, Tiffany, stop! Please don't!
Isn't it cute? My darling Glenda gave it to me.
Glenda.
They have exquisite taste.
They have.
Such a mediocre actress, but so fantastic.
Get up!
Oh. My favorite line.
Kill the twink.
Kill the twink. Oh, that's funny. No, don't kill the twink. Good for you, Andy Barkley. Even though it should be Clay.
Where are the dolls, Chucky?
Not telling you, short stack. So don't even bother.
Oh, you're gonna tell me, all right. Where the fuck are you?
I'm everywhere.
Andy? Burn him.
Help me!
Oh, God.
Oh, no!
Oh God, no, no, no. Oh no. Oh no. Well, Kyle never came back, so that's not a good sign.
Mitch drugged us.
Oh no.
Come on, Tessus.
Jake, I'm so sorry.
Oh no.
Lying after everything I've done.
Aww.
Jake, he was looking for you everywhere. But I
don't wanna be alone. You get to me.
You get to me. What happened?
That woman. She was at Bree's wake.
Chucky needs to convince an
innocent
and Kyle
are gone, supposedly.
If he does.
Oscar-nominated actress and professional poker player,
by the way, a professional poker player for the first.
Hello, Hackensack!
What?
The professional poker player part is true.
Yes, it is. She actually is.
Hello!
Lexi!
He's in on it, Lexi!
I'm sure one measly little sick child can take care of himself. Sweetheart, your very own good guy doll. Be careful, you two. Don't get into too much trouble.
Never seen Frankenstein.
I've seen it a long time ago. That was supposed to be Lexi, right?
I'm not sure, maybe. I think so, yeah.
Junior?
Will you play with me?
Is Lexi gonna die? Is Lexi gonna die? I mean, don't tell me, but is Lexi gonna die?
Hi.
Oh.
Oh, thank you.
Aww. The laundry wasn't going to do itself, though.
Chucky,
like,
where
gives
are you
a
going?
Movie.
I'm going to get some popcorn.
Do what?
Do you want some?
I like that no one gives a fuck that he's moving.
Yeah.
drunken wailed.
Damn. These Chucky dolls are gonna just have so much chaos. Damn! They knocked her the fuck out.
But what about Daddy?
The movie's not over yet.
Chucky! Here I am, asshole!
Here I am, asshole.
You know what, Jake? Once I hack you to pieces, the world's gonna forget all about you. Eventually, they're gonna forget the names of everybody who died here tonight. All they'll remember is the number of people I killed, my body count, and they'll remember my name. Or Instagram influencers. They won't think about pathetic losers like you, Jake.
He's a doll, Jake.
You're thinking, how could a little doll possibly be so strong? Doesn't make any sense! You're nothing against the power of the great almighty Dimbala!
Instead of a pension. I promise.
Bullshit! Kill her, or I will!
Kill him, Junior.
Leave her alone. She's not like us.
You're not like us.
I'm gonna be sick.
There he is, the murderer.
Sacrilege! You dared defy the almighty Dimbala?
Yeah, I've been doing some push-ups lately. Look at you now, Chucky. You're pathetic. You're nothing. You're just Teddy Ruxpin without a knife. I don't need that shit. All I need are my bare hands. All that anyone's gonna remember tonight is that we kicked your ass.
The world won't believe you. They never do. Admit it, Jake. When I killed your dad, you were thrilled.
With all these camera phones and shit, why are they not just recording?
I knew he'd never be able to hurt me.
And this is how you thank me? Oh, that is so
Okay, all right. Nasty. I hope he feels better.
Watch your fucking mouth. That's my boyfriend you're talking about.
I don't know if I would be so turned on or so scared.
Uh-huh.
Daddy's dead, baby. Daddy's dead.
Good job, good job. The plane leaves at midnight. Don't be late, or I'll kill you. Just joking. Actually, I'm not.
Go, Andy Barclay. Now he's got tons of them to torture. Oh, uh-oh. Tiffany.
Andy, I don't think we've had the pleasure. I'm Tiffany, the doll, not the person. It's complicated.
Okay, here we go.
Morning, sleepyhead. Sometimes a girl's just gotta advocate for herself.
Uh-oh, what's going on? Are her legs gone? What's wrong? What is it? Oh my god! Oh my god! She amputated her arms and legs?
I was not a fan of this. Or Nick.
Oh my god.
Tekken Sack's motto is defending Numeris.
You guys stopped him. Thanks for saving my life.
If the end of the world.
You can never tell anyone what really happened. Not even Miss Fairchild.
If we had 5 more.
But the three of us are enough.
Even though believing in one another is not easy.
Standing together does not come naturally. But when we do, united like that, that's how we fight back.
That's how we win.
Oh, hello. And now, a word from our sponsors.
That was great. I really enjoyed it. I thought it was a great take on him. I thought it was way better than most of the movies. Yeah, I really think they were able to explore and have fun with it. But at the same time, it still kept the horror and the murders and the, you know, violence and stuff. It was a really good blend of the different pieces. And I really liked it.
When you say most of the movies, are you talking about the last two or all of the movies?
No, all of the movies. Like, this is much better. Like, the series is much better than, like, the second movie, the third movie. Mm-hmm. I'm still stuck on Bride of Chucky. I loved Bride of Chucky. And I really loved Seed of Chucky.
Just the last two, mainly.
Yeah.
You had a problem.
The last two, I didn't have a problem with, per se. They just weren't my favorite.
Yeah.
They just weren't my
favorite. It's understandable.
But Nika's back, so there's that, even though now she's amputated. God.
I never had to worry about
Chucky.
When I saw that for the first time, I was shook. I was like, Nika does not deserve that. She's already been through so much shit already.
Well, for a second, I was like, oh my god, she took her legs off. Oh my god, she took her legs off. I just thought she was going to look down and just see her legs gone. But when the arms were gone too, I was like, you've got to be kidding me. Oh my god.
To be fair, amputating her wasn't going to be like, wouldn't make much difference since she was already paralegic, but you know, now amputating both her arms and legs.
Exactly.
Was just the cherry on top.
Exactly. The arms and legs was just, it was Terrible.
Oh, yeah. I wanted to ask you, what did you think of the parallels of, you know, Frankenstein and whatever happened at the end?
You know, I don't know the movie Frankenstein well enough to know what was happening during the end of it.
You don't need to know the movie. But you know the story of Frankenstein?
I do,
the basic. Basically, it was... They were showing you the parallels between Frankenstein and Frankenstein's monster with, you know, Chucky and Junior, and how, you know, Chucky turned Junior into a monster. Kind of like how Dr. Frankenstein turned the monster, because Frankenstein is the doctor, not the monster.
Right.
That's why we say Frankenstein's monster. But yeah, I thought that was a very cool parallel.
It is a cool parallel. I wasn't really paying much attention to it because I was so engrossed in it. I really didn't like the fact that Junior killed his father. But I am kind of, and I don't mean this in a bad way, but I am kind of glad that Junior died. Because I wouldn't have wanted to see them just gloss over the fact that he killed his father. You know what I mean? I wouldn't want that to happen. So this way, he doesn't have to worry about the punishment and all that.
He got his redemption arc, I guess.
Yeah, he did. He did. I thought it was really good. I really enjoyed it. Tell me, what did y'all think about this? You know, this is season one. Did you enjoy season one? Is it better than season two or three? If you've seen them, don't give me spoilers. But what is your stack right now? I am curious as to whether or not y'all were excited when this came out. If you are Chucky fans, was this something that you were excited to see or something that you were hesitant to watch? And hopefully you enjoyed watching it along with me and Bodie. So comment, like, and subscribe. Let me know your thoughts. And I hope everybody has a great day. Thank y'all. Bye.